Hey guys, hope you're having an awesome week so far. As you can see, I'm filming this vlog in a very different setting from where I've filmed my previous videos. And that's because I was actually shooting a project for one of my classes today, and I had to reserve this studio space. And I thought it would be really fun to change it up a little bit and do a vlog from inside of the studio because I have these amazing professional lights and this amazing professional camera. So for today's video, I thought it would be fun to do a get to know me video so you guys can learn just a little bit more about me. My all-time favorite musical album would have to be The Fame Monster by Lady Gaga for obvious reasons. First and foremost, every single song on that album is absolutely perfect, and I would challenge somebody to find even a single flaw. My favorite song of all time is also on that album, and it is called Alejandro. Alejandro, Alejandro. So good, I love every minute of it. Don't judge me. So my favorite movie of all time would have to be Kill Bill Volumes 1 and 2. The whole movie is just perfect. It's a postmodern masterpiece. I love every second of it, and I could watch it over and over again. Quentin Tarantino is a master filmmaker, so I love Kill Bill. My favorite piece of clothing would definitely have to be my buffalo shoes, because they are just the most sickening thing you've ever seen in your whole life. Basically. My biggest phobia would have to be a tie between needles and snakes, because they're both terrifying and I hate both of them. My favorite TV show, this one is actually really, really difficult because I love so many different TV shows with like every fiber of my being. Broad City is an amazing show. It is hysterical. I love Abby and Alana. I think their friendship is like everybody's friendship goals. I mean, they're hysterical, they have a lot of fun together, and they started on YouTube, which is so cool. I also really love The Office for, I mean, do I even need to explain why I love The Office? I also really, really love RuPaul's Drag Race because secretly in the back of my mind, I always fantasize about myself being on that show and slaying the whole game with all of my fierce looks. So that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed getting to know a little bit more about me. If you like what you see, be sure to like and subscribe to my channel. It really means a lot that you guys are supporting me and watching all of my videos. I really appreciate it. And I hope you guys have a great rest of your week. Bye!